Mr. Potato!
Mr. Potato!
Oh, it's just Peppa.
I feel like I'm in another game. Guess I better wash my mouth out with some.
Said you would run around and get some exercise, Daddy Pig, but I didn't believe you'd do it.
Do be careful, Daddy Pig. You're not that fit.
Yes, Daddy Pig is looking a bit tubby.
What?
I'm just saying Daddy Pig is a bit round in the tummy.
Maybe Daddy should run around. His tummy's quite big.
My tummy is not big, it's a big tummy.
Hello, Susie.
Hello, Peppa. We can be friends again, if you say sorry.
I'm sorry I said you cheated.
Well, I'm sorry you were ever my best friend.
Worry, you won't win. Women are useless at this.
I'm sorry, what did you say?
It's a game of skill.
Daddy Pig is a bit round in the tummy.
Give me that hammer.
Susie, shall we share a tent? I said I'd share with Zoe.
Oh, sorry, Susie.
I said I'd share with Rebecca.
Rebecca, you said you'd share with me.
Oh, yes.
Now from the top, make it drop, that's some wet, that's some wet. Now get a bucket and a mop, that's some wet, that's some wet. I'm talking wop, wop, wop.
Now we lift the buckets. Hey, presto!
Richard has made a sandcastle.
Hey, pesto!
And George has made a sandcastle.
You see, playing together is fun.
Psych!
Go, babies, go, babies, go, babies, go, babies, go!
There was one moment where there was an argument backstage and someone, one member in particular, threw me up a wall. So I said to him, if you don't remove those hands, there's a high likelihood you'll never use them again.
That is...
Uh-oh, send in the rednecks, all of them, spinning round and round.
This week, a hot new bombshell enters the villa.
Don't call me up, I'm going out tonight. Feeling good now you're out of my life. Don't wanna talk about us, try to leave it behind. One drink and one out of my mind.
Swap. Okay.
What are you doing?
Peppa told me to swap our apples.
Mr. Zebra the postman.
You gave a Valentine's card to Mr. Zebra the postman?
Yes. Only love can
hurt like this. Shush, Mummy!
I just make a steady jockey cause they know I'm the shrew. Must I do it? And I get it from my baby boy, man. But now these hoes can't stand me.
I'm Peppa Pig. This is my little brother George. This is Mommy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig.
If I had to choose her or the sun, I'd be one nocturnal son of a gun.
Take a look at my girlfriend. She's the only one I got. Not much of a girlfriend. I never seem to get a lot.
I'm Peppa Pig.
I'm Daddy Pig.
I wish that I could tell you some of my life.
Stop, George. I must check if it's safe for you.
With me now.
game?
Yes, let's play catch.
Do you still play catch?
That's a game for little children.
Oh,
we only play catch because George loves it.
Loving you.